these are all the classes for TISS. Okay.
So here, yeah, most of the events, informal events, take place. For example, if it's Christmas, so this acts like a stage area, and it acts like a stage area, and here people perform. And so it's a common meeting point for all the students where we celebrate all the events. And also, if we have to celebrate birthdays at 12 a.m. and obviously we can't do that in hostel since we have separate hostels, so this is also a birthday celebration point for all of us.
And it's divided into cyber library, then there's a library for blind, and so it's there's a library for PhD students also. So it's all divided. So we are standing in front of Sri Dorabji Tata Memorial Library. It is our own TISS library, extremely well equipped, and you can see the number of bags that are inside. So it's a holiday for a lot of courses today, but still students are here sitting in library, chilling, just watching, making use of the Wi-Fi that is available. It's a hangout place actually.
This is the main administrative building and where the classes happen. This is the oldest part of the campus. So you can see the publication books and everything here. So this is where all started.
Yeah, so here यहाँ पे गणपति बप्पा है. इनकी पिछले कुछ 10 दिनों से ये यहाँ पर आए हुए हैं और आज शाम को ही विसर्जन है. यहाँ के गणपति को देखने के लिए चेंबूर की सारी जनता आती है.
आउटसाइड कैन कम.
यस बिल्कुल.
दैट
इज हेल्थ सेंटर आर सो वी हैव doctors who sit there on all 7 days. So as we move forward, this is the back side of our library. I'll just take you through the front.
That's our volleyball court.
Yes, it's our volleyball court, which is under renovation right now because of rains. Yes,
that's hostel number one.
No, that's also a girls hostel. Yes.
Pink and blue, that's only what to find.
Yeah, a little stereo.
So
on the ground floor. Then yoga room on the ground floor. We also have badminton court in the first floor. In the second floor, and on the first floor we have a gym.
That's huge.
Yes, it's huge, and with all the equipments, it's quite well equipped. So that's the boys' hostel.
And this is the girls' hostel.
This is the girls' hostel.
So why girls are more beautiful than boys' hostel? Is there any reason for that?
No, I think
that's hostel number four. So this is also hostel.
No. So the
faculty building.
But there's
faculty rooms, accommodation.
Yes. But there's a canteen over there next to the girls' hostel.
Upcoming aspirant.